Alright, we're fishing out of the boat today. But on these like side channels and riffles and stuff, we just get out and use the Tenkara rod. So I've got the Kita 330. Just got a nice Yellowstone cutthroat out of some small water. It came up and ate a hopper. Oh, sweet.
That was